New details tonight on a deadly shooting this afternoon in Northwest Roanoke. We have learned tonight that a Roanoke City Public School student was killed. Police confirmed this afternoon that a robocall was sent to families in the district. The teenager was found with a serious gunshot wound on Ferncliff Avenue. EMS took the teen to the hospital where he died from his injuries. Police are saying that details are still limited at this time. That investigation remains ongoing.